I never really even considered engineering until probably my senior year of high school. And I took AP Physics, which is the first time I ever saw math and like written calculations be applied to things in the real world. I feel like it's the fact that engineering is a way of creating and improving everything around us that's really what drew me to this career path. So I came to Manhattan College undecided in the School of Engineering. I knew I definitely wanted to do engineering. It kind of blends math and science, which is what I was particularly interested in high school. And then once I got here, I decided on mechanical, I think, because it has the most broad educational background out of all of the disciplines. You really learn how to critically think, how to problem solve. You learn skills like CAD and coding, which are really invaluable to be applied in the future in jobs. Every senior does a senior design project, and it lasts all year, both semesters. And so based on what students are kind of interested in, you pick a project to work on with like three or four other students. So my project, it's called Virtual Reality Cycling for Patient Rehabilitation. So in the beginning of the year, me and my partners did a little background research on sort of what condition we wanted to rehabilitate and designed our prototype around what would best work with rehabilitating that condition. And so we've designed a pedaling base and added some wiring and sensors to accept feedback from the users, their motion. So it reads the forces of what they're applying to the pedals and sends values into a game simulation that we created. So we have worked with software on building up game simulations. We've worked with physically assembling our circuit board with the wiring and sensors. And we actually came out with a fully functioning prototype for it. So it's been very rewarding to work through that and to have a functioning model in the end. I really think I gained a very well-rounded education throughout the program and really feel like I have the tools and the skills to apply to any situation I'm put in the future.